time, I'll guarantee you. But now it's time for one of our special stars, a boy you all know and love, so let's welcome him back to the opera with a big hand, Johnny Cash. How does it sound to be home, Johnny?
Sounds mighty good, Ray. There's nothing in the world like the folks at the Grand Ole Opry audience.
Well, I can't tell you, Hoss, how glad I am to have you here with me. And without any more talking, I want you to sing a song.
I'd be happy to. Which one's that?
The one you made famous right here in this same spot a little while back, 5 feet high and rising.
All right.
How high is the water, Mama? 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? 7 feet high and rising. We can make it to the road in a homemade boat, cause that's the only thing we got left that'll float. It's already over all the wheat and oats. 2 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Mama? 3 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 3 feet high and rising. Well, the hives are gone, I lost my bees. Chickens are sleeping in the willow trees. Cows in water up past their knees. 3 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Mama? 4 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 4 feet high and rising. Hey, come look through the window pane. The bus is coming, gonna take us to the train. Looks like we'll be blessed with a little more rain. 4 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Mama? 5 feet high and rising. How high is the water, Papa? She said it's 5 feet high and rising. Well, the rails are washed out north of town. We gotta head for higher ground. We can't come back till the water goes down. 5 feet high and rising. Well, it's 5 feet high and rising.
Sure, thank you, Johnny. And now it's guest time again, so let's make him feel at home. Johnny Cash.
Thank you very much, Ray, and thanks to the Opry folks at WSM and all the country music fans all over the nation for their support and all our country music friends.
Well, Johnny, you know, I know you've been out on the road working and everything, and that you don't get back here to visit with us at the Opry as often as we'd like to have you, but before you sing, I'd just like to tell you how glad we are to have you here with us. So,
Thank you, folks. Here's
Johnny with another of his big records, I'm Going to Memphis.
Bring a drink of water, Leroy. Bring a drink of water.
No.
If I could get to the Mercy Man, he'd give me some, I know. I got a gal in Vicksburg, Bertha is her name. Wish I was tied to Bertha instead of this ball and chain. I'm going to Memphis.
Get it!
Well, a dude took all my money, wouldn't let me see the cards. I owe the boss about 100 years for sleeping in his backyard. I'm going to Memphis. Yeah, I'm going to Memphis. Oh, like a bitter weed, I'm a bad seed. But when the levee's through, and I am too, let the honky-tonk roll on. Come on and I'll be gone. I'm going to Memphis. Well, I've never been to Chicago, but it must be a mighty fine place. I couldn't get past Tennessee with Mississippi all over my face. I'm going to Memphis. The freezing ground at night is my own folding bed. Pork salad is my bread and meat, and it will be till I'm dead. I brought me a little water in a Mr. Prince Albert can. But the boss man caught me drinking it, and I believe he broke my hand. Well, another boy is down, and the shovel burned him out. Let me stand on his body to see what the shouting's about. I'm going to Memphis, yeah, I'm going to Memphis. Like a bitter weed, I'm a bad seed, but when the levee's through, and I am too, let the honky-tonk roll on. Come morning, I'll be gone. I'm going to Memphis. Yeah, Memphis.
Good luck, Johnny, wherever you go.